Would anyone like some refreshments? We have several fine beverages available.
No, thank you. I'm fine.
All right. Off to a good start.
Master Satil, thank you for coming.
Of course.
The Revanite ships have all been scattered, captured, or destroyed. Their accomplices aboard our vessels are in chains. You found a threat and given us the means to root it out. Separately, what do we have to discuss?
Revan is still alive, my lord, and his plans don't stop here.
The Emperor's not dead. Revan thinks he can fix that, but he's wrong, isn't he?
No one person, not even Revan, can truly destroy the Emperor.
I struck the Emperor down myself. I saw him die.
You destroyed his body, even wounded his spirit perhaps more than anyone before you. But that was not enough. The Emperor's current state is nebulous, incorporeal. To strike at him, Revan will first have to return him to a physical form.
Which is exactly what the Emperor wants.
He will destroy Revan, then move on to the rest of us. In time, he will consume all life in the galaxy.
You knew that was his goal and still followed him?
I only learned of his true plans recently. And I am no more interested in being fuel for his insanity than you are.
We have to stop this. Intercept Revan before he can restore the Emperor's form.
The Emperor's hideaway is a secret, even to the Dark Council.
The fourth moon of Yavin. That's where we'll find Revan. He wanted me to join him there. Never said I couldn't bring a few friends.
According to our data, he still has extensive forces at his disposal. We would stand a better chance of overcoming them together.
No matter what evidence I present, I doubt the Supreme Chancellor will agree to any kind of alliance or truce.
Neither will the Dark Council, but my ships and the soldiers aboard them are loyal to me.
I can convince my troops to maintain a truce. They've seen Revan's threat firsthand.
Then we meet on Yavin 4.
Agreed.
Theron.
We can talk on the way to Yavin. I have some business to finish here.
Thank you for your help. All of you. This can't have been easy.
The conspiracy is finally exposed. We've been hiding our actions from our allies for so long, it's a relief to have everything in the open.
So we can talk about how you threw me to the wolves now?
I made a calculated strategic decision, and it worked, as we can all see now.
And if you had talked to me about it, I would have volunteered, but you didn't even give me a choice.
We couldn't risk the Revanites knowing that your capture was a ploy. You had to be in the dark for the plan to work.
Theron had a right to know the danger he was going into, Lana. You should never have hidden the truth from him, or the rest of us.
The ends have clearly justified the means. Personal feelings are irrelevant next to that. I think it's time we moved on. Yavin is a long way from here.
Agreed. Let's get moving.
I'll see you there.
Safe travels! My master wishes to report that the surrounding terrain is quite rugged. The Revanites are based in an ancient temple nearby. We found no usable supplies or shelter.
The other scouts gave similar reports. There has been some contact with Revanite patrols, but no heavy resistance as yet.
I can feel the Emperor's presence here. I'd know it anywhere. But that presence isn't alone.
The Emperor isn't the only Sith to have left his mark on this place.
We need better eyes on the region around us. Scouts can only patrol so far and brush this dense.
It is more than that. I sense their fear, their distrust. This world is mired in ancient hatreds, and we have brought more than our share already.
Was there a suggestion somewhere in all that?
The troops are too distracted by each other to keep a proper lookout. They're expecting to be stabbed in the back.
Then we'll set an extended perimeter past the outer guards and make it impartial. Sensor equipment doesn't pick sides.
I can take care of that.
Once our position is secure, we can focus on Revan.
I'm going to get those sensors running. Keep me informed.
Always.
Good luck.
I don't know about Lana anymore. I'm keeping an eye on her. Online and doing its thing.
I finished planting the sensors.
Good work. Before you come back to base, I think an extra modification is in order. With a few tweaks, we can set the sensors to forward us extra data on Imperial activities. They won't even know it's happening.
You want to spy on the Empire's forces?
I think recent events have taught us to keep an eye over our shoulder. We won't be doing anything to damage their capabilities, just staying informed on them.
You don't have to convince me. Just walk me through the modifications.
All right, start with the internal communications processor. I should do it. I'll scrub our chaff on the comm lab. You should get back to base. Theron out.
You sense it too. Not the ancient Sith, or the Emperor. Not Revan. Another presence. Different from the rest.
Yes. It is more like you.
I sense it too. Is it really possible that a light side presence could exist here?
A light can flourish anywhere.
Apparently.
Sensors are picking up something a bit more solid. Large structures, mixture of ancient and modern materials. Looks like they've been ransacked. Lots of debris.
Check for broadcasts in signal range 47.2.
What am I seeing here? It's encoded.
The facts behind a rumor. That signal range is used only by the Imperial Guard. The structure we've found must be their training facility.
Rumor? Are you telling us you never knew where the Imperial Guard came from?
The Emperor's Inner Circle guards its secrets carefully.
If the Guard has a facility here, they may have information on the Emperor's hiding place. That would lead us straight to Revan.
Agreed. As this concerns only Imperial interests, I will assemble a team of my own to investigate. Beniko, with me.
We can't sit back and watch. There's no telling what they might pull out of that facility. We can't just take their word for it.
Hurry. While Mar is gathering his team, make your way out of the camp and search the Imperial Guard base as quickly as possible.
We'll stall the imps as much as we can. Let's just hope this doesn't turn ugly.
We'll need our full strength to defeat Revan when the time comes. Don't do anything to jeopardize that.
We won't.
May the Force be with you.
Invaders! Interlopers! This world is off limits! He told us from the start, only the devoted, only the purest, his orders, his command!
Are you talking about the Emperor?
Do not speak of him! You are cattle, fodder for the greatness to come!
You were attacked by the followers of a man named Revan. Do you know where he's gone?
To the temple! And from there, the final steps are walked. We have failed, but so will he. Plans within plans, always. This too has been foreseen. All possibilities are witnessed and adjusted for.
What are you talking about?
The end is inevitable. All will be devoured to fuel his transcendence. All nations, all worlds, all species. You, me, Revan! None will survive! My death serves his will, as all do. We are the fuel. Our sacrifice ignites his blazing glory.
I see you've made a new friend.
This man is the only survivor of Revan's attack. We need to take him back to the camp for questioning.
Then we will. Return to the camp. We have much to discuss. This was an Imperial matter. Your Jedi had no place in it.
We're supposed to be working together. If the situations were reversed, wouldn't you have done the same thing?
You don't trust us.
If you trusted us, having me involved wouldn't have been an issue.
This is a dangerous game you play.
Kill each other now? Wait until later. It's all the same. It all fuels the flame.
Enough. I will wrench the information we need from this man. The rest can be settled later.
Interrogate him however you see fit.
I encourage you to observe. I have no need for secrets.
Allowing this torture makes us no better than Revan.
We can be better than Revan after he's dealt with.
I need to meditate on the path ahead. There must be a way forward without such sacrifices.
And at least a few of us had better check up on Mar and Lana.
I thought the interrogation we faced on Manon was severe. Darth Mar made that little session seem like a picnic.
Let's find out what we're up against.
A device for mass ritual sacrifice? That's seriously what he called it?
Capable of killing every living thing on this moon as fuel for the Emperor's resurrection.
And housed within the very temple the Revanites are using as their base of operations.
So we'll have to breach the temple and shut the weapon down before Revan can activate it.
Getting inside at all will be challenging enough.
The temple entrance has a locking system that can be overridden from the outside, provided we find the right mechanisms.
On it.
I certainly never thought we'd be killed by an ancient Sith murder machine.
We're fortunate to have run into each other.
Think I found the locks Ivan mentioned. You better get out there and take a look. We'll feed you info as we find it.
May the Force serve you well.
You're close. I feel it. Hurry. Good. You have opened the way.
Revan? How is this possible?
Through the Force, anything is possible. When the Emperor's followers struck me down, I learned to release my attachments.
Then who's wearing your mask and leading your followers?
I do not know. But I recognize much of myself in him. The darkness I left behind. He must be stopped. His fury will only strengthen the Emperor, not destroy him.
I'm sorry I wasn't there to fight with you. We might have been able to avoid all of this.
It's good that you didn't. I told myself that I was not altered by my centuries in the Emperor's grasp. But my actions were those of a madman, consumed by rage. I am glad to have left such evil behind. You must do what I could not.
You've done it. The way is opening.
I just spoke to Revan.
You what? He was there?
It was his spirit. He couldn't tell me who's wearing his mask, but he did confirm that trying to kill the Emperor wouldn't work.
The man who tortured me was an imposter? How could he know so much?
We can sort that out when we face him. For now, we need to focus on the weapon he has primed inside the temple.
You're right. We're only going to get one shot at this. Once our forces enter the temple, it's only a matter of time until our friend pulls the trigger.
A joint strike, committing all of our forces and the Empire's, has a good chance of pushing through the temple and disabling the weapon before it can fire.
An operation like that needs perfect coordination and trust. It might take some doing to get our troops working together at that level.
Perhaps a smaller team would be a better option?
A small team might be able to infiltrate the temple and reach the device before it can be activated, but they'll be facing some steep odds.
You have led the mission this far. Our victory is within reach. We'll let you decide how best to achieve it. Revan's spirit.
Are we ready? All teams report ready. You've done very well. All of the soldiers here look up to you. Imperial and Republic both.
Let's proceed.
All units, move out. All units report success. The weapon has been shut down and all Revanites neutralized. Only one more left to deal with.
Ivan told us where Revan might go. The Emperor's final sanctuary.
We've got speeders prepped. You won't be facing him alone.
Then let's begin.
Your entire army's barely managed to drive me back. You think you'll be able to face me without them?
The Force is not my only ally.
Shay Vizsla?
Wouldn't miss a fight this good.
Bring as many fools as you like. You won't stop what must be done.
You don't know what you're doing. The Emperor is too powerful.
No, not any longer. I have set my will against this creature for centuries. Only I can destroy him.
But you aren't Revan.
Who else could do what I've done? Who else would have the strength to come this far? I am Revan. And I will complete the work I started so long ago.
Your time is long past. You don't belong here. You belong in the ground.
Not until he is gone forever.
Can't you see what you've become? Your hatred and regrets are consuming you.
My own flesh and blood standing against me. The depths of his corrupting influence are endless. I will waste no more time. This must end now! This will be the end of you!
There, good as new.
This is my destiny. have come too far. You are sealing the galaxy's fate.
Don't let up!
You cannot deny me!
It is over for you, Revan.
I have come too far!
Get him, Jakaro!
Fall!
With the Force.
You cannot deny me!
It is over for you, Revan.
This is my destiny.
The Force.
You are sealing the galaxy's fate.
I won't let you win, Revan.
Fall!
He is strong with the Force.
I have come too far.
You're fine.
You are sealing the galaxy's fate.
Don't let up!
You cannot deny me!
He is strong with the Force.
You are sealing the galaxy's fate.
I won't let you win, Revan.
I must have my revenge.
So much power.
You'll live.
Fall!
He is strong with the Force.
You cannot deny me!
Keep
it
fighting!
Can't be!
What's happening?
Impossible! The ritual hasn't even begun!
The death you've caused, the war you've fueled, it is all mine! This galaxy is mine. It's time I claimed it once more.
Is everyone all right?
We're fine.
That was him, the Emperor.
We stopped Revan. How is that possible?
He did not assume a physical form or possess a body, and he left as soon as he appeared. None of it makes sense.
Still packs a punch.
The General is entirely misinformed, Your Eminence. A few coats of paint, and I'll be ready for the Lunar Gala.
Looks like we weren't the only survivors.
It's about time we finished this. Wait.
I've failed.
As have I. So many centuries. The Emperor and his dread masters, trying to wrench me apart, to unleash my anger and hatred. I detached myself from the pain, focused on the Force.
You hid behind Jedi platitudes. You weren't strong enough to survive the torture or the battle in the Foundry. I faced them. I survived them.
You've carried on, dragging the remains of a body that should have long since faded to dust. Hatred fueled cunning, but burned out all wisdom. Without me, you could not see.
Strength is useless without wisdom to guide it.
We need to repair what the Emperor has done. I am whole again. But there is much to do. The Emperor has returned. Steel yourselves against what will come.
Let's get back to base camp. He was right. We have a lot to do.
Your actions are confusing, to say the least. I don't appreciate being left in the dark.
Does the Supreme Commander share these concerns, Chancellor?
He does not, but that is hardly...
The two of us have been fighting this war for quite some time now. We know what we're doing, and we appreciate your trust in us.
Just as I'll appreciate being informed when your fleet is back in position, so rush out.
I guess ignoring the boss runs in the family.
There's nothing left for us on Yavin 4 anyway. No point in staying.
Agreed.
Our forces are preparing to launch.
I should make sure ours are ready to do the same.
It's strange. The next time we meet, our circumstances will be... quite different.
Well, don't take it personally, but I'm hoping that you'll never see me again.
And I'll hope that I do. I'm glad we could put aside our differences and achieve so much. It's been quite interesting.
You don't have to go back, Lana. You aren't like them.
I appreciate the invitation, but the Empire is my home. Until next time.
Well, quite a ride, huh? Revan's down, the conspiracy's over. I even got my job back. Wonders never cease.
With the Emperor back, I have a feeling things are going to get even more interesting.
I'd bet on it. Come on, we better go check up on the bosses.
The Imperials are leaving a small force of volunteers behind to watch for any further activity from the Revanites or the Emperor. We'll be doing the same.
As it happens, Jakarl and I have received several lucrative business offers. Various acquaintances made on Rishi, nothing to concern yourselves with. That being said, we have sincerely enjoyed our time with you and would gladly provide our services again at any time.
I hope these new opportunities go better than the Manon job. Take care.
Farewell!
There's more for us to discuss. Your work against Revan and his followers has been truly exceptional. And your expertise in combating the Emperor is second to none. You embody every ideal in the Jedi Code. The Council is unanimous in its decision to name you Battlemaster of the Order. As Battlemaster, your strategic insights will guide the Council's decisions, and you will share your lightsaber skills with the Order's most promising students. But most important of all, you will lead the charge against the Sith Emperor, along with any who choose to follow him.
It's good to know that the Council finally appreciates what I'm capable of.
What we are capable of and what we accomplish are often different. We're hoping you'll accomplish a great deal of good in the galaxy. We're attempting to calculate where the Emperor might have gone, but we don't know enough about his capabilities to determine anything for sure.
While we get the task force up and running, we're going to need you out there acting on your own. Follow every lead you can find.
And remember, the threat of the Empire remains. They will not hesitate to use this situation to gain an advantage over us. Until the Emperor is destroyed for good, the entire galaxy is in danger. We must be ready.